Plaza.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
Could have said above ground.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Let's do this.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who'd do that?
What's going on?
Who's here? We'll take you out!
It looks so peaceful knocked out.
Got you.
Got him. Now I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Before Tinkerer showed up.
Disorganized.
Here, take five. Cool, chipping away.
Thank you.
Underground, soon to be no more generator. Should be one more. Here, take five.
Fresh out of power.
And primed for smashing.
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Drywall's falling apart. Three down. One to go. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a day hooked up. Just need to power it. That sounds promising. Check in the supercomputer.
Hell yeah.
Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater? Peter?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. This is part one. Part two is about to be in a second.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
I hope you guys enjoyed.
Just
like
to put it out there,
and leave a comment down below.
What if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
It looks so peaceful knocked out.
Alright. See you in the next video, guys.